everyone, we are from True Maths and in this video we are going to solve question number 12 exercise 15.1. Question says, in question number 5 exercise 14.2 you were asked to prepare a frequency distribution table regarding the concentration of sulfur dioxide, which is SO2, in the air in parts per million of a certain city for 30 days. Using this table, find the probability of the concentration of sulfur dioxide in the interval 0.12 and 0.16 on any of these days. So in that question, when we asked to make a table, so this is the table where we have to make, or you can say we have to find the concentration of SO2 in air for 30 days. So for 4 days, the concentration of SO2 in air parts per million was 0.00 to 0.04. And for 9 days, its concentration was from 0.04 to 0.08. And for 9 days it was 0.08 to 0.12, and for 2 days its concentration was from 12 to 0.16 in PPP, that is parts per million. Okay, now I have to find the probability that the concentration of SO2 in the interval 12 to 16, it should be 0.12 to 0.16. So we have to find the probability for this case. So here, the total number of trials, that is the total number of days for this case, because the trials are the number of days, so it should be the total number of days should be 30. And we have to find the probability for this interval. So this should be my number of trials in which this event has occurred. And what is the event? That the concentration should be between this class interval, which is 0.12 to 0.16. So this should be my number of trials in which this event has occurred. So in other words, I can say number of days where the concentration was between 12 to 0.16. So in that case there are 2 days. So now if I have to find the probability of an event when the concentration should be between 0.12 to 0.16, in that case probability should be equals to the number of trials in which this event has occurred upon the total number of trials. So here the number of trials in which this event has occurred is 2, and the total number of days is 30. Okay, if I cancel this, 2 ones are 2 and 2 15s are 30, so the probability should be 1 upon 15. So this should be my answer. So this is very simple concept in probability, that whenever you want to find the probability of some event, you have to find the number of times that event occurred in the complete information. So that is known as the number of trials in which that event occurred, and you have to find the total number of events, and here the total number of events are 30, or you can say trials, total number of trials. Okay, and dividing those two, I'll get my answer. So I hope you are clear in this question. Still, if you have any problem, you can call us. This is our number. Or you can send us your query on WhatsApp. Thank you.